the International Literary Festival. Thank you very much for joining. Thank you for joining any of the other events that you've been to as well. And perhaps we've saved the best for last. So very happy to be joined here today with these panellists. Let me introduce them to you. So here we've got David Noonan, who is moderating. Next to David, Ray Hecht, Marshall Moore, Shannon Young, and Susan Blumberg-Hazen. I will ask David to do a much better introduction than that on our panellists, but please join me in giving them a warm round of applause.
It's always been a bit of an outsider, and I think I know what you mean about maybe there's an expectation where you're from that everyone's supposed to marry someone from your hometown and then just settle down there, and maybe some of my friends did that, but I always wanted to go further away. And on the subject of literature, love is a very interesting topic, I think. It's part of the human experience. It's very, very interesting. And I think I just like to write what I know of it. And I think cross-cultural love is the most interesting topic I can go with for now. So I think it's worth writing about. You know, I hope it's worth people to read about too.